These hunters got a surprise visit from a deer, and as the little boys were anxious about the situation, their father asked them to remain calm and quit moving. The young deer was extremely curious. The deer spent a great deal of time chewing their pants, smelling all over their body, and even tasting some shoes. And also, some camera decided to leave a core memory for the little boys to make it very hard for the little boys to think about hunting in the future.